Day 2 in the DFW phase of the adventure. Got lost leaving downtown Dallas this morning, so it may have put me back. Carried on about 6 hours. So we're going to move, but we're doing Arlington this afternoon to early in the morning, 8 o'clock to 9. And that'll give me, I have 15 miles to walk after that to get to Fort Worth. That put me in Fort Worth about 4 tomorrow afternoon. Just on time to serve dinner. And kill 2 birds with 1 stone. We'll see how it goes. Save my breakfast.